it's got 2 hours 40. Be enough. Anyway. With bedding. So I'm pouring K, which is the quick wash. We're going to set quick wash without the quick wash button. We're going to use some Sainsbury's 2-in-1 and some Ecover fabric softener. One cap of that. Six degrees, go. loud. The final rinse is, it's not actually, it's like the fabric softener isn't as dispensed, or dispersed out as much as you might think it might be, but still, anyway, well done.